6 figures in my savings. I done broke up with my main thing.